gatekeepers sent word that they're not coming.
We know that they never said anything to Donald Trump when he was inciting violence during his campaign. When black people were being punched in the face, he even offered to pay to get people out of jail if they would assault people. And so now, all of a sudden, they want to come to Maxine. Number one, because she's a woman, and number two, because she's black. And they wanted to intimidate her, and now that we know, they know we're here to defend her, they decided not to.